fuck with J. Cole.
Yeah.
I don't have no problems with him.
Do you feel like he predicted kind of like what ended up happening with your rap career?
Nope.
No.
Because I'm still here. I'm
not saying that you're